Hello everyone, and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19, and we are into Woodshire, with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We're playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 13. Last episode, we were just finishing up liming all of our new grass fields. New fields, all limed up. Do I have a second weight? No, I only have the one weight. Zune disk. It doesn't say what I should have for a weight. This says a 650, so I'm going to guess that it's about the same. I'm going to run grab a 650 weight. Should I get a gray one again? Oh, we'll get the gray one. Let's paint it blue. And it'll blue to match the weeder. Ooh. I don't think the weeder's that color. Well, that's closer. There we go. Now I don't think that this will, in this one little spot that I already cultivated, I don't think it is going to get rid of the lime. Oh, it did. That's good. Nice. So we will need to fertilize again. Wonder if I could put a worker on this and run grab another tractor. Will he do it properly? Oh my goodness, you never know. All right, I'll be back with you in just a second. All right, howdy do. Oh, he's only missing this one little edge. And just right here. What are you doing? He's doing circles. He's doing crop circles. Oh, he thinks he's done. Yeah. You are a silly farmer. Sillier than me. Okay, we are done with getting the fields ready. We have plowed, we have cultivated, we have fertilized. I do need to go back and hit a few little spots with the fertilizer. I don't know why a couple spots didn't take, but anyway, they didn't. I'm after the planter. We are going to plant grass. I think I'm going to buy the BGA in the future. So, grass will be growing right there next to the BGA, and I can make place a bunker in there, and we can make silage and sell it right there. So, ooh, soybeans are getting tall. Let's see, what did I come for? Planter, that's right, that's what I came for. Let's drop this off. Does it need to be? It's not dirty. We don't need to put it over there. It doesn't need washed. Gonna pull it over with this tractor, but I've got the narrows on this tractor for doing work in fields with crops. So, while we're here, I don't know. I just don't understand those eggs. Oh. Whoop. Don't turn it off. Okay, so, not wheat. I want grass. Oh, oncoming. Here we go. I bet he did a brake check. What do you think? Now, without the help menu on, I don't remember how to change. There we go. Grass. So it is ready to go. We will start over here. Did I miss a spot there? Nope. That is a loud flag. As soon as I said that, it got quiet. Turn it on, lower it down, drive. Did I get the corner? Yes, I did. Come on, come on. Oh, there's a tree stump there. I didn't know there was a tree stump there. And I got that corner. And I got that corner. But I missed a spot right there. I think. I'm gonna go back and get. If it wouldn't have turned, I'd have got it. Right there. I might not have missed it, but better safe than sorry. Am I gonna get all of this? Yes, I did. Let's fold that up. Guess I could come down here. don't know how well this is going to take seed on this massive slope here. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to mow it, but that's later. We'll worry about that later, right? Oh, it's taking seed. Cool. Cool, cool. And we'll go to there. Oh, it missed there, though. Let's see. Let's turn this around. And go down the hill. Oops. Back up the hill. Lower it. It's running. Yep. Did I get it? Yes. You get grass growing on all of this, this is going to look very different. Very, very different. Dare I say no one has ever done this but me? I don't know. I just don't know. And lower it down. And if it doesn't mow good, it doesn't matter. You just won't mow over there, right? First time you miss, then you won't go back. Whoops, wrong way. Go that way. That's better. Up the hill, and we got it. Come over here. Still on grass. That's a good sign. I'm going to go ahead and go straight. I was going to turn right there, but we'll fill in this corner as a activity. There we go. Already looks weird. It does. Don't know if I've got the right edge set correctly or not. That would be a no. Well, I gotta come back down here anyway to... Oh, man. Gotta come back down and get the left side, so... Overlap might as well. Oh my goodness. Field number two almost done. Not number two. Second field I'm doing. And the field up here on the top where the trees used to be, well, that's my luck. They're our stumps in the ground in the way of hiring workers. Might as well just start it right here. Of course I missed that little spot. And of course, it missed at the top of the hill here. That will fix it. Okay. Now, I think if I go right down this shaded line, that should work. Yep. Still on grass, that's a good thing. Now we'll aim for that line right there. And of course, it's not going to be enough to get the whole thing. There we go. See if I can straddle that gap there. Make it in one pass. That would be nice. Oops, missed a spot still. Son of a gun. There we go. Little spot down here. Apologize for all the noise. It is unreal. Go all day long, no noise. And there we go. We have got grass planted. Yay. Oop. Losing control steering. Oh, I need to go back and hit the spots with fertilizer that need it. There's the fertilizer spots. One spot on this narrow one. So halfway down it starts. Right there. So I don't know why that little square didn't take. I don't know. Evidently there wasn't any grass on the side of the hill there. And for some reason this triangle corner's acting up, so we'll just hit it heavy. see where it takes it. And one little spot. Oh, I missed a spot there. Planting grass. I gotta go back and hit that. Where did we miss? Up here. And, oh, one little bit on the slope. Somewhere over here. We'll just go like this, and then we'll get it. And we got it. Over here in the middle. Somewheres. Right about here. Yep. Maybe to my right just a little. Ooh, clear over there. Okay, we have it all hit. Nice. That is what I like. Well, I believe that is going to do it for this episode. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.